Okay, let's try that again. Hello everybody, this is Theron. Welcome to the Minecraft Snapshot Tour. So we are, we're playing Minecraft 1.9 Development Snapshots. Playing the same one as last episode, which is 15W36D, which is late last week's snapshot. Today is Wednesday, September 9th. Normally Wednesdays are snapshot days for Mojang, but Dinnerbone tweeted out this morning that today's this week's snapshot might not happen because it was too unstable. So, okay, so I'm cutting down trees, I'm clearing out some space over here. Got a little tiny bit of forest right up against this desert. So, want a little bit of space to work on a project. So, one thing I've been showing is that there was a tree right here. Boop. And notice how the leaves aren't really decaying. They're a little bit, but they will stay, because they were kind of merged in with the leaves on this tree, they will stay a whole lot longer than they used to. It's kind of funny. Now I cut down that tree, they will all go and decay. Oh, one other thing that was kind of fun that I noticed on these bushes, these dead bushes now, they drop sticks, which makes perfect sense. I don't know how useful that is, because, you know, sticks are one of the cheapest things in the game, but hey, they're sticks. I believe that is a change. So, anyway, we will dig around a little bit here and clear out some trees and see what we can do. Sun's starting to go down and the dogs are barking. So it was crazy hot today in Los Angeles. Apparently it's some sort of all-time heat record for this day, September 9th. It didn't get into triple digits, but it is September. Oh, apples. Use those. So for it to be 96 degrees in Burbank, where it was during the day today, and it was in the high 80s when I drove into work, so it was hot all day long. Apparently that's a historical record. I know that it's like raining in Seattle, and it's kind of funny how extreme the extremes have been. Oops, get that sapling can wait. So I want a little space here. Oops. Axe died. I want a little space here so that I can build some zombie traps. And show you what I mean. I'm going to have to go to sleep, I think, first. But we need to clear out some space so I have some visibility. And we will build the first one. What time is it? Oh, it's about dark. Okay, hang on a second. I'll be back. Good morning. Hi, carrots. Oh, look at all those leaves falling apart. Make sure I don't have any creepers on my tail. They look good. Oh, apples. More apples. Apples and saplings. Saplings aren't as interesting to me because I have a ton of them. But we'll take them. So, one thing we want to do. Thought I heard something. So I'm going to flatten out the space a little bit. And we want to build. So Zombie trap. I've done this before. You may have seen it. It works pretty well. And I think I'm geared up enough to actually make this not a completely insane idea. But I'd like to see if we can catch some zombie villagers. So I've got some stone here, some construction material. Let's make some stone bricks. And do this. And we're going to just build a little trap. So I build a little U-shaped thing like this. And do this long. It's longer than I usually do, but that's fine. It only needs to be a couple tall. And yeah, so like that. So it needs to be big enough for a zombie to fit. And you'd be able to get up and drop them in like that. Ooh. Don't use the axe for that. Use the pickaxe. There we go. So, there we go. So this is, apple. Very lucky. Alright. So, basically, we'll come out here when it starts getting dark. And we will... Got it so that our back is to the river here. Should probably light up this area a little bit. Just to be safe. Oh, more apples. Oh, lots of saplings too. Okay, let's light some of this up just to keep stuff from spawning behind us if we venture off a little bit. Standing right there, nothing should be able to spawn down here, but let's just be careful and chop down more trees just to be safe. We're also on a bit of a experience hunt because we want to get back up to 30 levels so we can enchant that diamond axe, which you probably saw in the last episode in the chest. And once I can get a 30 level enchant on it, it will get efficiency 4, which is awesome. Hopefully it also gets unbreaking or something like that. But if we can get some villagers, we can start getting some a better source for enchanted books. So I can get, hopefully we can get some librarians and get some like unbreaking books and just make it easier to quickly get the tools that we want. We don't need a ton of them because really, notice I haven't built a lot of tools. I've been making iron axes. Just because I have plenty of iron and I don't need to be making a lot of axes, but I do want to do a diamond axe. Diamond shovel I don't think I'll make in this world. I just don't see a point for it. But and of course, diamond hoe is completely ludicrous in this case. But we're trying to get some basic stuff. But it would be nice to get unbreaking on my sword and. Yeah, it's like a breaking sharp 5 sort of thing would be ideal. We'll see. And I don't have anything on the bow yet. So, oops. So anyway. Alright, so now we need to wait a little bit and see what we get. Okay, sun is going to start going down here in a minute. Let's see how bad of an idea this is. So, my thought is... We still have a few minutes. It's a big wide world out there. Mobs are going to start spawning. And they're going to come... When they see me over here, they're going to come at me. And hopefully they don't spawn over there. I'll have to keep an eye out. But I will kill off... the skeletons and things that I don't want to deal with. And we're looking for zombie villagers. And we'll lure in a zombie villager here, trap them in. And we will, and the idea is, use a weakness, splash potion of weakness and a golden apple to actually cure him, trap him. So let's see what happens. This could be a really bad idea, but Well, we're not far from spawn, not far from the bed. So let's get an idea where we need to light up a little bit more. But yeah. And who knows, maybe we'll find an Enderman or, hello, some of the other mobs that we need. We need Ender Pearls so we can make Eyes of Ender and see if we can find the stronghold. So no idea where it is. Let's see here. Hello, Mr. Mob. Buggers are annoying. Okay. Hello, Mr. Spider. I need your spider eye. Thank you. So there, things are spawning, that's for sure. So pick up some experience for me if I don't get myself killed. So I just need to keep an eye on things. I really need some watermelons so I can make healing potions. Let's see what else we got over here. Make sure we don't get snuck up on from behind. So we need zombie villagers, what we're looking for. I want to keep things from spawning too close. All right. So far, not too bad. Keep this stuff lit up. Oh, wow. An Enderman on the tree over there, but I don't want to tangle with him too closely. There's a couple regular zombies. Creeper. I don't want to deal with the creeper. Hello, Mr. Zombie. Come at me, bro. I think I can take on the two of you. I do have knockback on the sword, which is nice. Gives me a little bit of time to deal with things. Okay. Mr. Spider. They changed the skin on the zombie villagers, which is pretty cool. It actually looks like they're wearing like tattered clothes. They actually look like they've been infected. So they're a little easier to spot. They're like, they've got a darker, browner texture. Hey, zombie. I have this on normal difficulty. I put it on hard. They would start coming out of the woodwork once I started killing them. Hey, dude. You having trouble? Let's see if I can get some critical hits here. So I mostly just want to kill you. Oh, he got me. Okay. Never was all that good at the jump sword move. Okay, I see another zombie up there, spider. This may not work out on the first night, but you never know. Oh, creeper. Oh, come on. There we go. Creeper down. Skeleton, I don't want to mess with. Another creeper. Make sure that guy doesn't come at me. Creeper. Creeper down. I don't want to necessarily tangle too much. I don't want to get too far away. Creeper saw me. Zombie saw me. Another creeper. More important than the zombie. Is there a cooldown time on the sword? Like, you can't, it won't do as much if you spam it. That would be kind of cool. That would help things. With regards to combat, at least. Okay, don't get too far away from the zombie trap. Hit him. Okay, you can do this. Oh, notice also in the hot bar. There we go. Not quite far enough to get sniper duel, but hey. So in the hopper, when you draw back the arrow, the little bow in the hopper animates, which is kind of cool. How many arrows do I have? I don't have an unlimited arrows. So I want to get some of these back. Hot. Nice. Okay. Pick some of these up. Hello, Mr. Baby Zombie. Oh, shoot. There we go. Mr. Creeper. You dead yet? I'm getting a little adventurous here. This is probably a bad idea. But if we can pick up some of our missed arrows, and we're already up to 28 levels of experience. Oh, look, there's a couple zombies here. Not of the type I want. Right. 28 and a half levels. Oh, the moon's about to go down. So we're not going to get anything this time, but hey. See more skeletons over there than I care to deal with. One thing I have to worry about is creepers spawning in the woods behind the house. They have a tendency to track me inside the house and then... Since they don't burn in the daylight when the sun comes up, they kind of sneak up behind me, which is not good. Oh, pig. Huh. Okay. Hey, I got some carrots. We can deal with you. Okay. So everything's about to start burning out here, except for the creepers. Alright, well, not successful on the first night. I have been in the past, but, you know, it may take some time. The trap's out here, I can do that. And the cool thing is, once I have a villager inside here, then I will, it will attract more zombies, and they don't get super... Oh, hello. Mr. Enderman. I mean, not fall in this hole. Can I? Where'd he go? Where'd he go? Hello, dude. Ah, where'd you go? Hey, I'm looking at you. Okay. You can die now. And drop nothing. Dang. Did they change that? I have killed several Endermen now, and none of them have dropped an Ender Pearl. I wonder if, with the changes in the end, if they have changed the... Oh, the frequency of the enderpearl drops. But I don't have an enderpearl here. I need one. I need one badly. All right, well, that's that. Okay, well, I'll see. I'm probably going to keep playing for a little bit, but you don't need to sit here and watch. Hi. How are you? Okay. So, there we go. I'll probably go use some of the iron to make buckets to scoop up that lava so I can fill that in. Don't need to risk falling in the lava. And if I get villagers over here, I'm going to make a little fake village. And I don't need the villagers falling in the lava unless I want them to. Which is kind of mean sounding, but anyway, that's that. Alright, well, we're going to call that an episode. Thank you for watching. And this is Theron, and I am Minecraft Maker. And this is the Minecraft 1.9 Snapshot Tour. So, I will see you next time. Don't know if Mojang will get out a snapshot later in the week instead of today. Based on what they've been doing, it wouldn't surprise me. So, I may record something with that when it comes out. But otherwise, I'll keep playing this one, last week's snapshot. And we will... Oh, look at that. Lots of chicken. So I will see you later. All right, bye.